What brought you here today?
Well, it's my daughter's 15th birthday, and I heard so much about this place, how delicious the food is, and I had to come and experience it.
Hi, my name is Cartoon. I'm a co-owner at Noka Ramen with Chef Kasing. So, Noka Ramen, we serve Hakata style ramen. It's a style from a region from Japan. They eat with thick pork broth with the thin noodle. We try to bring the original recipe that we've been trained with Japanese chef. His name is Ken Ota. Here at Noka Ramen, we make fresh noodle every day. Here, let me show you. So we start with mixing the flour with water and some secret ingredients. After rolling for maybe 4 to 5 times to get the size of the noodle, we have to take and give it a rest for 30 minutes until we can cut it like this per noodle.
Can you buy these noodles in store?
Unfortunately, only here that we serve.
Can people buy the noodles at?
At Noka Ramen, definitely you can.
Oh, so you can buy the fresh noodles here?
Fresh noodle here as well.
Wow, how do you buy that?
Just, you know, walk in or give us a call. Chingangsen, it's like, you know, in Japan, they have like a Chingangsen, the Japanese bullet train. We have it here too.
Wow, that's special.
That's special. So we do simmer our meat bone overnight. You will get the better of the sense of the smell on the broth. Also, the broth looks
eat together, so we're closing for 2 hours and then we'll grab lunch together.